I think I have to pull like something here.
Fatwa. Before humans, yeah. There's jinns. Yeah?
You okay?
Before jinns, there was, I heard something called bings.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
before humans, there was jinns.
Yeah.
Before jinns, there was bins. This is what I heard.
No, I don't know. But what I know, Shaykh Abdurrahman bin Nasir al-Sa'di, one of the Muslim scholars, in his book called Asas al-Anbiya, Stories of the Prophet, he said there could be another creation before the jinn or before Bani Adam. We don't know. Allah knows. But we don't know the name. You know, because there's no clear cut, even about the verse when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned about the angels, when they said about Adam, are you going to place someone on the earth who's going to shed blood and cause corruption? About the son of Adam, yeah? Some of them said the reason they knew that because the jinn were doing that before. But some of them said there's no clear cuts, according to my knowledge, I don't remember Shaykh Abdurrahman al-Sa'di mentioned it in his kitab, Qas Anbiya. There's no clear cut saying who was before. It could be jinn, there could be different creation. Because we know from Allah's names and attributes is Al-Khalaq Al-Alim, the creator, always creates, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we don't know, could be different creation, Allah knows this, I don't know.
Okay. Yeah. I was just checking some talks and then that's when
they mentioned the name.
Yeah, they mentioned
to be honest, there was a name mentioned before.
B-I-N-N. Bins.
To be honest, they before I was reading maybe Ibn Kathir, I don't remember exactly. They mentioned the name, but I can't remember the name of this type of creatures that is before Adam, son of Adam. But Allah knows best, I don't know. What we know, we worship Allah alone, follow Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. That's what we know. And be good to the environment. To the people.